forms the attitude. You see, your attitude is simply a physical manifestation of what's going on in your head. You see, you think, for example, that your thoughts are your own. They are not your own. They are physically manifested in your body language and your attitude. Because what is in your head is always consistent with your attitude and your body language. Does that make sense? There are no secrets. And what's behind your attitude, what's being physically manifested,